It's urgently necessary, and I'd like to heal it.
Okay. I'm going to turn to the chair, but let me preface by saying, I think you're raising an important issue, but I also want to be honest and straightforward with you. I try never to just tell people what they want to hear if you rely on a real honest conversation. I hear you about why a takedown, creates a certain reality that we have to address as well, but the takedown itself, to me, was so crucial to stop the scourge that people were experiencing in terms of violence and crime. But if there's ways we can address it better over the aftermath, we want to do that. Equally, you're right, there's a lot of people who live in public housing who need support. I think the underlying issue of next generation NYCHA was prone